maneuver is going to be the toe hold. You're gonna start with your leg at your knee. You're going to extend your leg forward and flex your foot. Reach down, keeping your chest up and your head up. You wanna put it halfway onto your foot. And once you get there, you're gonna point your toe to lock it in. You're gonna keep pressure on the rope as you're pushing down with your leg. Stay nice and tight here. Okay, so once you have your toe hold on, the next step is preparing for the toe turn. In this position, you wanna stay nice and tight, keep pressure on your foot, and you want your arms to be just above your head, but so you can view with your eyes the tops of the bottom of your hands. You wanna keep your head up and your eyes up the whole turn around. Okay, so nice and straight legs and arms nice and high. Very tight in this position. Okay, once you're backwards, it's kind of the same as being forward. The same rules apply. You wanna keep pressure on your foot that's in the toe hold by pushing down with your leg. You wanna keep your arms nice and high, keep your eyes looking up towards your hands. You also wanna have your knee that is in the toe hold turned outwards, okay? So your left hip is a little bit open. And you wanna keep pressure on the rope and make sure you're pushing with your hips to stay backwards. And your arms will help you stay backwards and keep them up and nice and tight.
And here is a finished toe turn. Try to make your turn slow and graceful and lead with your hips. Continue pushing with your hips to keep yourself backwards. For your first couple toe turns, have a friend help you out by skiing next to you and grabbing your left hand and keeping your right hand in the air while you turn. This will help stabilize you. Once you have perfected your toe turns, you can do other tricks like pulling your toe hold into your knee and also a toe deep swan. It got me in the club, just rocking
like this. Oh. The sun done, yep, the sun done.